Good evening, and here are the latest developments in the ongoing crisis in Gaza. Israeli troops continue to amass near Gaza in anticipation of a possible ground offensive, but no specific timing for such an attack has been indicated. Israel has issued a warning to 1.1 million Palestinians residing in northern Gaza to evacuate southward, leading to thousands fleeing by vehicle or on foot. A hospital in southern Gaza has been instructed to evacuate by Israel, but its doctors are refusing to comply. Israel has reported that it has restored the flow of water pipes to southern Gaza after previously restricting supplies as part of its blockade. The United Nations aid agency has expressed deep concern, stating that Gaza is being pushed into an abyss. The United States has deployed a second aircraft carrier to the region to deter hostile actions against Israel. In contrast, Iran has warned of far-reaching consequences if Israel continues its attacks. The death toll in Gaza has tragically risen to 2,450 people, with 9,200 injured, as reported by the Palestinian Ministry of Health in Gaza. U.S. diplomat Antony Blinken has been engaging in discussions during his tour of Arab countries, emphasizing the importance of preventing the conflict from spreading. He reiterated the U.S. support for Israel but underlined the significance of minimizing civilian casualties. Former U.S. Ambassador to Turkey David Satterfield has been appointed to lead the humanitarian effort, and the presence of aircraft carriers in the Mediterranean is intended as a deterrent rather than a provocation. Conditions in Gaza have reached a critical state, with tens of thousands of Palestinians attempting to flee. The IDF has indicated that significant military operations will commence once civilians have left the area. The Pentagon has taken steps to enhance American defense posture in the region, deploying additional A-10 Warthog attack aircraft and other fighter jets to deter potential Iranian aggression or the expansion of the conflict beyond Israel's borders. This summarizes the latest developments in the Gaza crisis. Stay tuned for continuous coverage, and remember to subscribe to our channel for the most recent updates.